Hello everyone, welcome to SemiCon Talk. Have you heard about 5G? I believe you did. Maybe. Some people already have 5G smartphone. So, today, let's talk about 5G smartphone. What is 5G? 5G is the fifth generation cellular network technology, means new and the latest technology used in our smartphone. You probably heard about 4G as well. 1G, 2G, 3G, 4G, 5G is generation of cellular network technology by time. G means generation, and higher number is more advanced technology. What is differences of 5G compared with previous technology? The most obvious one is the speed. It is faster than previous technology, so you can download music or movie much more quickly. It also can connect with more devices. What does it mean? 5G can connect and communicate with many devices at the same time without problem. And those devices can include AI speaker, wireless earbud, tablet, home appliances, and so on. These are possible almost instantly without much of delay. So, 5G technology is related with most of our daily activities at everywhere. There are many enabling technologies which can make 5G possible. For example, antenna, modem, transceiver, RF frontend, filters, and so on. Among them, 5G modem and 5G antenna are the key element. Let's talk about 5G modem first. Modem is a device which is responsible for communication and also called baseband processor. Qualcomm has the most advanced 5G technology in the industry. And their X50 is the first 5G modem for smartphone in the world. By time, Qualcomm upgraded their 5G modem chip from X50, X55, X60, and X65. The later one has higher data rate, so you can download data more quickly. And it used more advanced silicon node like 7 nanometer, 5 nanometer, and 4 nanometer. So it can make more complex chip with similar size and consume less power, which is very important for electronic product using battery like smartphone. If you check inside of a smartphone like Apple iPhone, you can find this 5G modem like this. Typically, modem package has two die stack structure with bottom modem die and top memory die. And modem die is more complex, so it uses flip chip package technology, and memory die uses wire bonding. Second one is 5G antenna. Antenna is used to transmit or receive signal. For 4G and before, antenna was big because of their operating frequency. But 5G uses much higher frequency, so antenna is very small compared with the previous one. So it is integrated inside of package. And it is located at the side of a smartphone like this because your hand covers this antenna and blocks signal receiving or transmission. In Apple iPhone, 5G antenna is also located at the side of a smartphone like a Samsung Galaxy. Like 5G modem, 5G antenna is also upgraded by time with better performance and smaller size. This is the first 5G antenna module from Qualcomm. And package is covered by Conformal Shield for EMI Shield. Inside of package, there are two dies. One is transceiver die, and the other one is PMIC, power management die. In previous slide, you just saw die backside because they use the flip chip technology. So, die pattern is upside down. And die pattern of those dies looks like this. And transceiver die is more complex than PMIC. If you look at the bottom of 5G antenna module, you can see four square-shaped patterns for this case. Those are antenna, patch antenna more precisely. These antenna patterns transmit and receive 5G signal. This is comparison between QTM 052 in 2018 and QTM 525 in 2019. As you can see, that QTM 525 in 2019 is smaller than QTM 052 because the latest smartphone needs more space for other packages and larger battery. Now, You understand that 5G modem and 5G antenna module can make us to enjoy very fast 5G service in our latest smartphone. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. Bye bye.